gave him two. Moose saw a major time. Just so he don't take two of Vanna. Vanna? This guy couldn't take this doll to Hamer. Where's Nathan? I don't know. I suppose trying to see Adelaide. She's mad at him again.
I miss Adelaide. She's always taking Nathan's mind off of honest work.
Yeah, that's where a businessman like Nathan has to go and fall in love with his own fiancée.
Benny, that is weakness, and we should be tolerant. Because as I am told, it is a worldwide weakness. Look. What's playing at the Roxy? I'll tell you what's playing at the Roxy. Picture Minnesota man so in love with the Mississippi girl that sacrifices everything and moves all the way to Biloxi. That's what's playing at the Roxy. What's in the daily news? I'll tell you what's in the daily news. Story about a man bought his wife a small room and would otherwise would have been his union dues. That's what's in the daily news. What's happening all over? I'll tell you what's happening all over. Guy sitting at home by television said he wants to be something of a rover. That's what's happening all over. Love is the thing that has linked them. And it looks like Nathan's just another victim. Yes, sir, when you see a guy reach for stars in the sky, you demand that he's moving for some gold. When you spot a John waiting out in the rain, chances are he's insane. There's only a John to go for a Jane. When you meet a gent paying all kinds of rent for a flat that could plant the sun on the wall. Call it sad, call it funny, but it's better than even money. That the guy's only doing it for some dough. When the city is court and his cash has run short, make a bet that he's making it for some dough. When a pound flies blind like a bum can afford, it's a cinch the bomb is under the thumb of some little fraud. Lazy slug thinks a good steady job, and he smells of vitality.